It's a 2013 Chevy Impala, taking out the headlight. First thing is right here, this plastic piece. Just gotta pull up, and then it just comes out. Then over here, on the top side, it's a 7mm little screw. Just like that. That's it. Just carefully pry it out like that. Bring it forward. Now you can get to the connector, and that's it. And then when you want to get to the headlights, just turn these covers and you get to the bolts. One there. One right there. You just get to the bulbs easily. Just twist them. Pull it out and unplug it. Twist right back in. Cover turns clockwise. Snaps in. And there's a pin here. It just goes right inside. It's a rubber piece. Just slides into. You'll be able to see it. And just make sure you come down here. It's in place. Takes a little bit of doing. And that's it right there. Now it's in place, so that piece right there. The screw goes back in. That's it. We're taking the headlight out. 2013 Impala. Good, stop it.